Hey everyone, it is Andrea, and today I'm coming at you with a quick little video, and I just wanted to do a shop with me for Printpression because I wanted to do like a compilation of like shop with me's for Black Friday, but I was like, wait, Black Friday, the sales will be over by the time you see it, and then like, what's the point? So I decided, well, we're just gonna put up a quick little video of me shopping for Printpression because this is stuff that I all need for the new year and for just planning in general, so I need to pick them up. But I wanted to give you this video while it's still like applicable. So let me know in the comments down below if I shop from anybody else. Do you want me to put up like a quick video of like what the sale entails? Like Printpressions is 50% off, which is insane. And then I do know he's gonna be doing other stuff for actual Black Friday. I don't think that there's gonna be like 50% off. Like, I'm pretty sure that's not the case, but there's going to be like other stuff going on. So, he's kind of having like a two-part sale. So, let me know if you want to see more of these through this Black Friday holiday, like going over all of the things and like what I'm buying. So, let me know if you want to see that, but let's go ahead and get shopping. So, the first thing is I want to get another white SPC edit. Oh my gosh, wait, is the black sold out? Oh my gosh. So I need to get, oh, and the pink is sold out. That is insane. Okay. So that's wild. We will have another color coming very soon. So if you missed out on the SPC edit, you'll have time. Then I need to pick up inserts. That's not how you spell inserts at all. So, but it came up. So let's do. Need inserts for my planner for next year. I think I could just look up SPC. Yes. I need these. Also, Kane has been shading me hard to try out his precision. I have the cutter. I just need the tweezers. Let's look up tweezers. He's always like, you should be using these. So I'm gonna get an extra pair of those in gray because they're neutral. The collab corner. Ooh, what is this? Exciting. Then what else do I need? I wanted to get more sticker sleeves because I'm crazy and I go through like packs and packs and packs on time and like. Might as well pick them up while they're on a sale. And then, I'm trying to think if anybody else has sales yet. Kane's is like really early. There was something else I needed, but I cannot remember. Oh, I wanted to see what other color. I love using these for, like on the top of the J as like an alternative colorway. I think I'm gonna get. Should I get them in all of the colors? I feel like Kay needs to change it so that we don't have to click back whenever we add to the cart. Funky, sure. And simple. Yeah, I guess I want simple too. Get them in black. Should I also get them in the rest of the colors? Because like 99 cents, like why not? Yeah, or silver I don't really use. Let's order them in holo because I don't think I have them in holo. So fancy. Funky. And simple. Yeah, I think I like that idea. Is there anything else I need? I need a shop all button. I think every website needs one so that I can scroll through literally everything and buy all of the things. I think that's all I need. So let's go over my cart. Can I open her up in a new window? Yes. So we have some tab overlays. I think those are great for like the quarterly calendar. Let me show you. I've used a few from Kane. I think they're just like a nice extra one to have. Here's one from Kane. Or I mean, you can use them as they're intended with your tabs. Oh, tabs. I do need tabs. Okay, that's one thing I need. I was talking to Kane about this and I was like, I need them. Ring divider set clear. A5 wide plus top tabs. I need two of them. Because I wanted, so there's top tabs and then there's side tabs, but I want to have six side tabs so that I could do 2 years. So I want two of them for next year. Okay. Okay, now we can actually look at the card because that was like almost scary that I forgot that. So I have my two top tabs. I have my tab overlays. I have my sticker bundle. I'm actually just going to get 5 of those because it just seems like a good number to get. I have my tweezers in gray. I have my A5 wide jumbo inserts for next year. I have my A5 wide white. So I want another one. This is what this looks like. This planner I'm using as like pictures for Instagram. So this is my like white planner, but I like the white and the black a lot for pictures. I just feel like they're nice if you're taking pictures for Instagram because it's like a neutral color versus having a pink, and then I feel like the color balance is off. But the rest of them are also keepers. Like, I don't know exactly what I'm using next year, but I know I need another white one, especially if they're selling out and I haven't like heard that he's going to be restocking them. So I think that is my entire order that I am going to be placing, and y'all will see this all in a haul obviously, but I just thought it'd be cute to do like a little shop with me. So that's everything for this quick video. I'm sorry I look like this, but I just got up and I was like, I need to do some shopping. So yeah, let me know if you want to see more videos like this through this Black Friday of whatever I shop for, or if you want me to just post on Instagram what I buy. I hope you like this video though, and I'll talk to you next one. Bye.